the Queen.
And from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
Corey, many people believe Charlotte may be the best pure athlete the women's division has ever seen.
It's hard to argue that statement. Charlotte Flair has backed up every claim she has made since arriving in WWE.
Listen, it was Charlotte who only took a couple months after her debut to win her first championship here in WWE, and Charlotte hasn't looked back since.